A very good morning to you and welcome to BBC Two, where before a roundup of events yesterday at Westminster, we join Nicholas Witchell and Charlie Lee Potter for a look at the BBC Breakfast News.